Missouri State men, Dana Ford's troops have successfully avoided the dreaded play-in game and will take on Indiana State in the quarterfinals of the Missouri Valley postseason tournament. That game is the late game at Arch Madness. It should tip off around 8:30 on Friday night against Indiana State. Saturday, the Bears got a career-high 15 points from Kabir Muhammad and whipped the Salukis 84-59. The Bears and Sycamores split their regular season series, each winning on the other team's home court.